Ringo's had a tough time with Harrison tonight, and that was the target again.
Nico on the